Emergency responders battled windy conditions and flames at a house fire in Luzerne County's Back Mountain this afternoon. The calls came in just before 3 to a home on Overbrook Road in Lehman Township. Firefighters from more than a half dozen departments were called out to help battle that fire. A lack of hydrants in the area caused some problems for the firefight. No word yet if anyone was hurt or how much damage was actually done to that home.